leave our mail back. Anyway, this is RedGamer75 sign off. Thanks for watching. See you again next time, and we'll head to Intersection 2 next episode. Goodbye. Day 5, found natural water. We'll camp here. Day 17, good location, don't want to leave it, so no idea what chest of green cloth is for. Day 34, found sandy lower cavern, will make TNT. Day 45, monsters can't get up here, finally safe. Lost chest was here before me, have not messed with it. Day 49, found large ruins, we'll explore later. Day 53, almost died to iron TNT, this is dangerous. Day 54, we'll try to disarm some of this TNT. There's a TNT in here. More wool. No, that's not right. Right. Thank you. blue wool. Zisto's favourite part of the map. I know who Zisto is. I know who Zisto is. I don't know if there's any more in this area. Scheduled Keizo to bring you a Never Fortress Assault. See, told you they're wearing the Temp Doctor suit. So I completely messed up the timeline. Now, this zombie pigman killing thing, that's probably gonna be an
thank you.
we go to the next dungeon. I might do this dungeon now, I can call it an episode. Whoa, that's a massive dungeon. I've got to put more torches down. I only have like 36 of them left. Take care of you. Yeah, the brightness is bright, but I can't really see that well. I gotta get all the way over there. That's gonna be really hard. Waste my wood. Might have to use TNT on this place. I'll start caving. I hope there's no silverfish blocks. Plant torch. Shoot. Stupid skeletons. Torch. 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 Now, we're also going to make it to intersection 3 within this episode. Monsters popping up out everywhere. Seriously, I got to get to the wall very quickly. Take out the spawner. Yep, got the spawner. Let's keep going and see what this is. Don't look at that enderman. Safe. That's safe. that safe. Potions. Don't need potions, cause we're not playing on the version that can correctly support potions. Oh, that lava thing, that's what it this leads to. Oh no. TNT. It just led to here. Anyway, let's keep exploring. Let's just move on. Did. Killed him. I've got to climb up there and watch out for spiders, just so I don't fall down to my death second time in this area. gonna be dead in like 10 seconds again. I know I am. Got the wall. I'll see you back at the victory wall. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 more blocks to collect.